motherfuckers out there, I know that. I wish I had a fire hose, I could squirt you down. Sorry, I apologize. Now, last time I was here in the UK, you guys made me a promise, and I'm gonna hold you to it. So let's see what you got for us, see if you're gonna stick to your promise. You said every time we come back that you will always practice what you preach. All right, so you gotta hold up to your promise. play you something right now off our newest record, Titans of Creation. The song's real current and relevant with what's going on in our fucked up world today. This is a song called World War III.
1983!
Thank you.
drop it like a bomb! All right, my friends, Bloodstock. Say hello on the drums to Mr. Dave Lombardo! Mr. Dave Lombardo came back to the Bay Area to write a record with us called The Gathering. Also, Mr. Steve DiGiorgio came out to help on that album as well. So the story goes, Eric over here had a bunch of music, and these guys got together, just a jam, right? It was just a jam session. Next thing you know, they had a bunch of fucking incredible songs put together. I'd like to share right now the first song that these guys wrote together. It's a song called D.A.